I pledge allegiance to the flag of the United States of America and to the republic for which it stands, one nation, under God, indivisible, with liberty and justice for all.
Today's Monday, February 8th. I'm Dylan Williams, and welcome to the Morning Show. Cade isn't here today. I don't know where he is. Hopefully he's fine. But for now, I guess it's just me. First off, have you ever wanted to join the chess club? I know I have. If your answer is yes, you have to join the chess club. Due to the pandemic, meetings will be held virtually for now on Mondays from 2:30 to 3:30. That means they're meeting today. So go to room 8105 for info on how to join. We were going to have some student guests. They didn't come. Maybe they'll come another day. But moving on from that, somebody should buy me a balloon from room 6207 for just $2. Hey, the boys' varsity basketball team was in action Friday night. They got a great senior night victory over Mainland, 60-54. Jack Klinger led the team with 23 points, and Jaden Ward scored 16 as well. Moving on to today's Black History Month video, here's one made at home by Antonia Ruriani.
Wangari Maathai was the first African woman to receive the Nobel Peace Prize. She was also the first female scholar from East and Central Africa to take the doctorate in biology, and the first female professor ever in her home country of Kenya.
As a beneficiary of the Kennedy Airlift, she studied in the United States, earning a bachelor's degree from Mount St. Scholastica and a master's degree from the University of Pittsburgh.
She was married to Mwangi Maathai for 10 years and eventually got divorced. She had three children with him: Muta Maathai, Wanjeri Maathai, Waweru Maathai, two sons and a daughter.
Wangari Maathai had one sibling, a brother, Moses and Neri Tumuta. She grew up in a small village and Maathai's family decided to send her to school, which was uncommon for girls to be educated at this time.
Unfortunately, Wangari died on Sunday night of cancer on September 25th, 2011. She was 71. Her work with voluntary groups alerted her to the struggles of a woman in rural Kenya and quickly became her life's cause. She made a huge impact on the world and lived a beautiful life.
A quote by Wangari Maathai: "It's the little things citizens do. That's what will make the difference. My little thing is planting trees."
That'll do it for all the news today. Oh yeah, the Super Bowl was on last night. Congrats to all the Bucks fans out there. It must be nice. But to all the Chiefs fans, I've been there. It might get better. Maybe. But hey, remember Lake Brantley, at least you're not a Falcons fan, like me.
Into the streets, we're coming out. We never sleep, never get tired. Through urban fields and suburban life. Turn the crowd up now.
to life. We're gonna make it, you and I. We're gonna save the world tonight.